So I'm so glad here today. I'm in Pune. Okay, first time WOW Awards in Pune is happening at Symbiosis Auditorium, Vimalnagar. I started this event 2 months back when I had announced, and I really did not think and I expected this good response. But as the time passed by, people started collaborating, people started associating, and I am so glad here today that WOW is put its first step in Pune. WOW, Winners of Worthiness. So far, it used to rock Bombay for the past 6 years. First year, first segment in Pune today. I have with me Ridhim Wagholekar, the backbone of me in Pune. He has helped me from the day one. He stands by me like a pillar, treats me like a mother, and I'm really, really glad and blessed to have a child like him.
Thank you.
With all his blessings and other people's support, I am very glad to put my first step in Pune, which is at Symbiosis. Not only the event in Pune, but we are glad to have many celebrities come and attend this show, like Sandeep Suparkar. We have Diandra Soros, we have Minal Kulkarni, we have Sharvari Jimensis, we have Bunty Prashant, Loel Prabhu, we have Abhyang Kulikar, Freddy Daruwala, okay, the most handsome young man ever. So we have a lot of celebrities making a mark for the event, and we are very happy for the first time to launch the face of WOW. Okay, WOW face in Pune. So I have Mrs. Sapna Chajad, who is a social activist, okay, who has, we have selected her as the WOW face of Pune. So now we'll be having regular events in Pune, and she will be representing us as the brand ambassador. So it's a big achievement for WOW, not only to make its first step, but also to rock Pune with the WOW ambassador, Mrs. Sapna Chajad. So it's great having her, meeting people, making new friends, and putting and creating a lot of people on the WOW platform. Thank you.
Thank you to WOW Awards for felicitating and most importantly noticing the talent that you know, we, and the hard work that we put in the films. It's great to be at in Pune, and especially for WOW, because this city is definitely, as I said, very connected to me, and most importantly the people who are here are working so hard, and I really appreciate their efforts and wish them all the very best.
This is a beautiful occasion, WOW, and it's like, as usual, I mean, Shobha is just amazing that she's created this. Shobha is someone who I've said always, it doesn't just promise, she does what she says, and that's what is so amazing. Dil se karte hain jo bhi karte hain, bahut acha karte hain, because she's creating a platform for people, and this platform is so important. At the end of the day, if people don't get acknowledged, they cannot grow. So she is the growth messenger. Thank you, Shobha.
Hi, my name is Arun Bhardwaj, and I am India's first male belly dancer. And I am the only male belly dancer who started this trend in India. And in India, this is the first time I started a belly dancing school, which is in Pune. And this is the first time in India I started a belly dancing school. And today I got nominated, and it is a really good achievement. I'm really thankful for this WOW Winner Awards. And yeah, so it's so amazing. So, see, the thing is, when you are doing so much hard work, so your hard work comes out like this. So this is the right platform where I'm going to get an award. So there are so many participants which are going to get an award. So it's really amazing, and I'm so glad that I got nominated.
I am known as the celebrity astrologer, and I'm also known as the angel fairy, and WOW has given me everything, and thanks to Shobha, thanks to her for this big thing for me. Thank you.
Good evening, this is Trishla Rane. WOW Awards is, the full form of WOW Awards is Winners of Worthiness. So this is a brilliant concept. It is really nice to, you know, acknowledge and appreciate the efforts of upcoming entrepreneurs, upcoming people. It's really nice that Shobha ji has got this concept to Pune also. So Pune ke log already bahut acche the, Punekars are very nice. Abhi wo all wow hone wale hai because of wow awards. So I wish them all the best and I wish the entire team best of luck. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Anjali Thakur. I run a startup called Yours Truly Healthcare. We basically look at preventive healthcare and I feel very worthy coming to WOW event. Thank you so much.
Hello everyone, I'm Mrunal Gaikwad from Mumbai. Today we came to Pune and I'm feeling very proud that Pune is doing such a big show, Shobha Ji. And this show is the winners of fitness. WOW Award, the Starlight Excellence Award, which is Pune. We came from Bombay and we're very excited that this will be a function. बहुत पहले हम लोगों ने ये सारे इवेंट्स ऐसे जहाँ पे हम लोग जाते हैं एज अ अवार्ड, और आज मुझे मेरे लिए बहुत ही सम्मान का दिन है जहाँ मुझे ये अवार्ड मिल रहा है. तो मैं बहुत ही तहदिल से शुक्रिया अदा करना चाहूँगी शोभा जी का और वाव वंडर वुमन का. थैंक यू सो मच.
पूना में हो रहा है शोभा जी का और ये बॉम्बे में इवेंट करते रहते हैं. फर्स्ट टाइम उन्होंने पूना में रखा अवार्ड शो रखा है और ये जो मेन फील्ड के जो अलग अलग लोग हैं उनके लिए अवार्ड जो उनको दे रहे हैं तो बहुत अच्छा प्रोत्साहन करने के लिए है. आई दिस इज देव अग्निहोत्री, आई एम फ्रॉम नवी मुंबई और मेरा फुल सपोर्ट है शोभा जी को. उन्होंने इतना बड़ा अवार्ड रखा है, इतने सारे लोग आए हैं, सेलेब्स आए हैं और यहाँ के कॉमन लोग आए हैं और बहुत बढ़िया शो है. यहाँ पे उन्होंने ढोल से स्वागत किया, बहुत मज़ा आ रहा है और आई होप इससे भी बड़े बड़े शो मैम करती रहेंगी और हमारी शुभकामनाएँ और सपोर्ट इनके साथ है.
Hi, I am Megha Sharma from Travel Crafters. I am from one of the organizing team. WOW has come to Pune after, you know, after doing so well in Mumbai. It is a celebrity studded evening that we're going to witness. And WOW is just an out of the box concept which says it's not the end, it's the start. You know, today if you've won the award, so WOW means winners of worthiness. You won something because you're worth it. But now you have to prove your worth further and be a grander than what you were earlier. So yeah, we are waiting for WOW faces, happy faces. Yeah, thank you.
Winners of Worthiness is a great initiative for all the people who've achieved things in life. And it's nice to be appreciated for the work that one has put in. So congratulations to all the winners and thank you for the invite.
Thank you for work from modeling with Grant Work. Thank you so much.
This is our second modeling in Pune and she's so happy. I mean, for the dancer team especially, it's very difficult to get anything over here in Pune, Dubai. Dubai she was doing all the ramp walking law. But in Pune it's very difficult to get a chance like this. So I would thank Shweta and the WOW team to giving her a chance.
Everybody, माझं नाव स्मिता बेलसरे आहे आणि मी सेलिब्रिटी टॅरो कार्ड रीडर आहे. अपार्ट फ्रॉम टॅरो ट्रेडिंग आज हे जे अवॉर्ड मिळतं आहे मला हे न्यूमरॉलॉजीसाठी मिळतं आहे आणि ह्या गोष्टीचा मला खूप आनंद आहे. स्पेशल थँक्स टू WOW अवॉर्ड्स टीम अँड शोभना मॅम अँड प्रियंका मॅम.
अवॉर्डमध्ये मी मला एक अवॉर्ड म्हणून सिलेक्ट केलं आहे, म्हणजे कोणीतरी कदर केले की
व्हेरी व्हेरी हॅपी. इनफॅक्ट इट्स अ रिअल WOW फीलिंग टू बी रेकग्नाइज फॉर द वर्क यू आर डुईंग अँड आय रिअली थँक शोभा जी फॉर हॅविंग रेकग्नाइज्ड माय वर्क विच आय बीन डुईंग फॉर ऑलमोस्ट टू डेकेड्स.
गुड इव्हनिंग पुणे, आज WOW मिळतं आहे, आय एम व्हेरी थँकफुल. आणि हे एक नवीन एडिशन असणार आहे माझ्या ह्याच्यामध्ये ह्या जर्नीमध्ये जो स्पिरिच्युअल पार्टमध्ये. आय एम व्हेरी थँकफुल टू शोभा.
आय एम पूनम जैन अँड इट इज रिअली अ नाईस फिलिंग टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ दिस WOW इव्हेंट बिकॉज इट टॉक्स अबाउट द विनर्स ऑफ वर्दिनस. अँड आय वुड रिअली थँक शोभा बिकॉज शी हॅज टेकन दिस एफर्ट्स ऑफ रेकॉग्नायझिंग पीपल हू हॅव बीन डुईंग अ लॉट इन द एरिया, स्पेशली वुमेन.
आय सिंग परवेज अँड आय हॅव बीन अ टीचर फॉर 35 इयर्स. And I am truly grateful to WOW for having acknowledged the work I have done at in the field of vocational education over the years. I truly believe that it's the students that make good teachers, and they have given me so many challenges and such wonderful experiences over the years.
बहुत अच्छा लगा यहाँ पर आकर क्योंकि काफ़ी सेलिब्रिटी है, काफ़ी मज़ा आ रहा है देख के सबको और सब लोग बहुत अच्छे से तैयार होके आए हैं. बहुत अच्छा लगा, इवेंट बहुत अच्छा लगा.